white powders that I've been experimenting with. I've got 250 grams in here. I've decided that 100 grams isn't enough. I've done a batch with 500 grams. I should have gone up to 250 first, but I just thought, just try it, whatever. So, I'm going to measure in. So we've got 15 millilitres of water, tablespoon. 30. I'm going to stop at 90 mils, I think. And then, let's see, it is just a case of mixing it in. You want to add a small amount of water, like, so, let's see, 90 mils, 250 grams of maltodextrin. That's probably about right, actually, 90 mils of water. So for 250 grams, approximately 90 mils of water to begin with. And you end up with a thick icing sugar type paste. Make sure that you get all of the dry bits off the side. Press the spoon into the side of the jug. Gets rid of any lumps. And then, carefully add a little bit more. So in total we add about 500 mils. Well, I've probably added another... measured it in, I suppose. This isn't as vital though. About another 100 mils, 90 mils powder. Yeah, we've got about 320 left. So, yeah, so it's 90 mils and then 100 mils. Mix that until it's a fairly smooth, thin paste. Again, making sure you get everything off the sides. Second two are only approximates, really. You just want the first one. You need a fairly dry, or rather, the first water addition. You want a fairly dry, thick mix. If it's at all wet, you're going to get lumps. I mean, you can see. You may be able to see. You will be able to see them soon. There are lumps in it, but if you mix 20 minutes before you're going to use it, they dissolve out. So I'll add in the rest. So now it's out with another 200 mils or so. Now you see that mixes straight in. Again, get all the stuff off the sides. And then top it up. I'm going to do that straight from the tap. I top it up to about, well, less than 2 liters. jug will hold 2 litres to that mark, but I don't want to be sloshing it about. So I'm just... So I'll top that up to about 1.5 litres. Now, currently, it's quite cloudy. But, give it 20 minutes, that'll be more or less pretty much clear. So, come back in 20 minutes, just when I'm about ready to use it. Here we are again, it's actually 35 minutes later. I've got the wort of my choice. I've got the yeast, I'm going to just about to pitch. The wort is up to 20.5 litres at the moment. I've got 1.5 litres. That is the maltodextrin mixture. And as you can see, clear as a bell, no floaty bits. So just mix it up in a little bit in advance. That now goes straight in there. Up at 22 litres, we got just under a litre of yeast starter. It's going off like the clappers already. That will only be 25 minutes. Just topping up to 23 litres, Bob's a good one, and then take the gravity reading and take the gravity reading again when it's all finished, and it should come out, let's see, probably about 6 points higher than usual. We'll see, if there's 200 grams. 100 grams comes out